Hi everybody, today is February 3rd, 2013. Texas man arraigned on murder charges and shooting of American sniper. To me this sounds like an MK-Ultra assassination. We'll see if this guy claims lapse of memory in doing it. They are saying that he had post-traumatic syndrome, you know, opening up the door for a cause to the killings. He shot two people and killed them both. But it gets more interesting. The man accused of gunning down former U.S. Navy SEAL Chris Kyle, a prominent military sniper, and a second man at a Texas shooting range has been arraigned on two counts of capital murder, the Texas Department of Public Safety said on Sunday. Now notice this, he's got three names here listed, or showing his middle name, which is often a sign of MK-Ultra. Eddie Ray Roth, 25, was accused of killing Kyle, 38, and Chad Little, 35, a neighbor of Kyle, on Saturday afternoon at Rogue Creek Lodge, about 50 miles southwest of Fort Worth, the department said. They were shot at close range, said department spokesman Sergeant Lonnie Haskell. Kyle, who was killed, considered one of America's deadliest snipers after killing 160 people during his career as a U.S. Navy SEAL sniper. He wrote a book, American Sniper, about his military service from 1999 to 2009. Roth, the one who shot these two people, described in local media reports as a former Marine who suffered from post-traumatic stress syndrome, was arrested at his Lancaster, Texas home several hours after the shooting, having led police on a chase in his pickup truck. He was taken into custody after a brief pursuit, Haskell said. According to a posting on the website run by members of the Special Operations Forces community, Kyle, the man that was killed, had been volunteering his time to help Marine Corps veterans suffering from post-traumatic syndrome and mentoring them. Part of this process involved taking the veterans to the range, said the posting on SOFREP.com. WFAA TV in Dallas-Fort Worth reported that the two men had taken Roth to the shooting range for the day to help him deal with his PTSD. Then it goes on to say that Kyle served four combat tours, duty in Iraq and elsewhere. He won two Silver Stars and five Bronze Medals for bravery, according to his book. And once again, this is the fellow that was killed. After leaving the Navy, Kyle founded Craft International. Now this is important too. A firm that provided combat and weapons training to military, police, corporate, and civilian clients. Kyle is a co-author of another book coming out in May titled American Gun, A History of the U.S. in 10 Firearms. And there's more. In the wake of the slayings of 20 children and 6 adults at a school in Newton, Connecticut in December, Kyle was interviewed in January about the rising calls for curbing U.S. gun violence. He told the website Guns.com he favored arming teachers who had been screened and trained and spoke against restrictions on gun owners. Now, the first thing that jumped out at me in this article was this fellow's name that killed these two people. Eddie Ray Roth. When you think of the assassins, MK Ultra assassins, and they were all spoken of by using the three names. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.